Eating all that great food, huh? Boy, great restaurants here. Anybody out there vegetarians? Oh, sorry to hear that. I didn't fight my way to the top of the food chain to eat bushes. If you're not supposed to eat animals, why are they made of meat? Oh, I got a minute. I'll be here all week. These are the jokes, though. Tip the veal. Try your waitress. Okay. I'm having a great time. I don't know about you guys, but it's pretty cool cruise. Very, very cool cruise. We're doing it again next year, as you may have heard. So if you feel like you're having a good time, please join us again. You know, I like to sort of dedicate my show to the songwriters that I had writing for me. Incredible, incredible songwriters. Already, you've heard songs by Tommy Boyce and Bobby Hart, Mike Nesmith, Vince Brescia, Carole King, Lieber and Stoller. And, you know, they didn't write a lot of duff tunes. And this next one here, very important song, written by Tommy Boyce and Bobby Hart. And it's was the first big hit. And not only are they responsible for most of our biggest hits, but they were also responsible for the sound of the Monkees, because that's what producers did, because they didn't just write, they also produced. And they're responsible for that great, great sound of the Monkees in the 60s. This is Last Train to Clarksville. This is the one that started it all.